What's going on, you awesome gamers? Game Boy 2K here, and welcome to a Pokemon 220 generation unboxing video. Today, we are going to be unboxing the XY Evolutions Mega Blastoise EX Elite Trainer Box. It's a really long name. So let's get started. So it should include 65 cards, 8 Pokemon XY booster packs, basically everything that's right here. So let's get started. Let me unbox this. Do I have any scissors? There you go. Always keep a spare pencil. Alright, we got the good stuff out. Alright. Oh my goodness. What just fell off from the back? A player's guide. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. My goodness. Oh my gosh. They literally have. Oh my gosh. They even have like old, like very old cards. Look at this Pikachu. Look at it. Oh my gosh. Mega Blastoise EX. Mega Venusaur. Where is Mega Char? Oh, there we go, Mega Charizard EX. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at these. Oh my gosh. Break cards. Oh! All right, I am setting that aside. All right, now for the. What the heck? Okay. All right. We got the box all set. Let me move this speaker. All right. Oh my gosh, it's so unorganized. All right, so we got. So we have a. What's this called again? I'm guessing this is like a. I don't know what this is called. Maybe like a divider? I don't know. All right, so let's unbox this entire thing. Oh my. Oh no! Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Oh no, just stuff just fell. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, that's not good. So let's organize all this. Oh, more dividers, more dividers, more divide. Oh, I guess these are dividers. All right, so we have four dividers. Let me move all this. Code thing for the Pokemon unboxing. All right. So to get started, we have four dividers. That's cool to keep, I guess, to keep it organized. I believe these are flip coins, to be exact. So let's open these. Ooh, These are amazing. So let's put those off to the side. Let's bring out the dice. Okay, I'm just gonna keep the list here just to make sure. Now these are good looking dice. Oh wow, there's a big one. All right, so we have six little dice and then this big one. Whew. So let's set those aside. I'll put the dividers over here too. Get this trash out. All right, now these are, what are these? I'll find out. Let's see. So what are these? Oh. Oh, they're cases. Oh, that's cool. That's so cool. All right, now so those are cool cases to put your Pokemon cards in. That's cool. Yeah. Card sleeves. Nice. All right, now we have the energy cards. Now these I'm excited about because I am low on energy. Okay, water energy. Water energy, okay, water energy, psychic energy, steel energy, electric energy, grass energy, fire energy, fighting energy, dark energy, and then fairy type energy. That is a lot. Wow. Oh my gosh. So let's put those aside. Trash out. Now to the evolution booster packs. For this video, I am going to do four of these. Now, you guys comment down below if you want me to open up the next four. So I'm going to save these for another video. Comment down below if you want me to open up these other four. Because at the end of this video, I'm going to be doing a surprise unboxing. Which technically isn't a surprise anymore. So, oops. So, these four, I'm going to do in another video. But we are going to do these four. Okay, I'm going to save one of these Charizards for the other one. I'm going to bring out Blastoise to get the whole family. Alright, so we're going to go from smallest to biggest. So, we're going to start off with our little buddy Raichu. Code 1, 2, 3. Alright. Ooh, a Machoke. And these are really old. But it says 2016. What the heck? Okay. So Machoke. A trainer card. A full heal. A Kakuna. A Doduo. Ponyta. Nidoran. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I just got a Nine Tails break card. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We just got a Nine Tails break. This can't get any better. And then eradicate. That face. Eradicate. I mean, seriously? Okay. This one's going into the special cards that I'll show at the end. I can't believe I just got a Ninetales break card. Oh my gosh. Next up, Blastoise. All right, so we got the code, 1, 2, 3. All right. Ooh, starting off good with a super potion. Another Machoke. a Venusaur Spirit Link. Your turn does not end if the Pokemon this card is attached to becomes Mega Venusaur EX. So that's cool. I got the Mega Venusaur card thing. Doduo, Weedle, Machop, Pikachu. Oh my gosh, he is so chub chub. It's Pikachu with the chub. Oh my gosh. A Magnemite. A reverse Charmeleon and a Ninetales. Perfect for my Ninetales break. Perfect. And I already have a Vulpix, so that's awesome. I'm gonna put this reverse Charmeleon my break. All right. Next up, Venusaur. So, Venusaur is perfect for that Spirit Link, only if I had Venusaur EX. Sadly, I don't, but I wish. Because then, if I get Mega Venusaur EX, that'll be perfect for it. Alright, code 1, 2, 3. Alright, another trainer card, Energy Retrieval. Another Venusaur Spirit Link. My goodness! Normal Charmeleon, Caterpie, Lightning Energy, Magikarp, a Seal, a Poliwag, a Reverse Metapod, and Electrode. Amazing. Next up, Charizard. Hopefully, there's something good because in every single pack, there's always, with a Charizard, there's always something good. All right. Here, let me just move the case. Oh, shoot. Right. So, code, yeah, 123. I forgot to do that. All right. Which one is this? Which one is this? Special energy. I forgot about that. Charizard Spirit Link. What is my luck? Oh my gosh. I got Charizard Spirit Link. Metapod. Psychic energy. Charmander. Rattata. A Diglett. A Ghastly. Reverse Nidoran and a Dewgong. Nice. That'll go perfect with the, I don't know, something seals. You know what? Don't comment down below. I'm gonna do these right now. So let's do these four, and I'll still do the unboxing at the end. So we're gonna do our normal order. We're gonna start off with Raichu. All right, code again, 1, 2, 3. All right, another Venusaur Spirit Link. My gosh! All right, another Venusaur Spirit Link, a Magmar, a Potion. Another Ponyta, a Sandshrew, Vulpix, Nidoran, Growlithe, Reverse Arcanine. What are my chances? And a regular Arcanine. Oh my gosh! Like, my luck can't get any better. Blastoise. This is an amazing pack. I recommend you guys to go buy this pack. It's only $40, which some of us might find that kind of expensive, but it's so worth it. I mean, seriously. Go buy this! Code 123 and 3. Three Venusaur Spirit Links, two Charizard Spirit Links. If I get a Blastoise Spirit Link, I'll have the entire family. I mean, like, my goodness, how many do I need? Special Energy, Nidorino, a Diglett, Poliwag, Sandshrew, Voltorb, Magnemite, a reverse Raichu, and a Dugtrio. I don't think I have a Dugtrio. But dang, that looks pretty good. Earthquake, oh my gosh, Earthquake is 130. This is a good card. Even though the HP is very low, Earthquake is 130. That's a good card. Venusaur. Here we go. I mean, if I get a Blastoise Spirit Link, I would be shocked. Because I haven't gotten a Blastoise Spirit Link yet. So I should be getting those. Alright, code again. 1, 2, 3. Alright, starting off strong with a Potion, a Kakuna, a Pokédex, a Tangela, a Machop, a Weedle, an Onix, a Staryu, a Reverse Sandshrew, and... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I just got a Pidgeot EX. What the heck? First deck, I got a Ninetales Break. Third to last, I got a Pidgeot EX. Oh my gosh. Alright. Last deck. Charizard. Charizard, hit me with your best shot because I can't lose. This is literally one of the best decks I've ever done. So, I can't anymore. Like, I'm already happy. So let's start off with a Porygon. Nice. A full heal. Remove all special conditions from your active Pokemon. A Poliwhirl. A Sandshrew. A Poliwag. A Voltorb. Magnemite. Caterpie. A reverse Growlithe, and a holo Machamp. My goodness! I have gotten such good cards, and we're not done yet. Because the special unboxing we have is Moltres EX, Legendary Battle Deck. So, let's move all these cards. Okay. So let's move all these cards. Over here, move all the trash. And some fell. Okay. Alright. Move these energy cards. Over here. Move all this aside, because we got the big guns with Moltres. So let's move these over here. So let's unbox it. Oh, stuff fell, okay. So what we have here is, I'm guessing markers, and then this, which I'm guessing is a big, gigantic poster, which I'm going to be hanging. Yeah, I'm going to be hanging this. I'm so hanging this. Alright. So with this out of the way, let's go. Two! Dos Moltres EXs. So let's open this. Take out the flip coin. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I'm making a mess. Alright. Now, this is amazing. I'm going to put this right here. Here is the battle deck. And this is, I'll look at that later. Code. Oh, two codes actually. All right. Now let's move this deck over and open up these. If they would be polite to come out, I would appreciate that. Oh, shoot. There we go. All right, got them out. So let's start off with a Flareon. This is amazing, but he will be over here while we come out with Moltres EX. This is an amazing background, and I mean, seriously, two Moltres. These are obviously going over here. Now, for the legendary battle deck. Let me open this. Which will go one, okay, one, two. Actually, no, what the heck? It's so much. So let's just start to fire energy, fire energy. Okay, how much energy does it go to? Fire energy, fire energy, fire energy, fire energy. Oh my gosh, so much. An Eevee. Nice. All right, an Eevee. A trainer cold Colres. Dark energy. Trainer N, trainer Professor Juniper. Special energy, cool background. Switch, Shadow Trade. Versus Seeker, another Eevee, an Ultra Ball, Hard Charm, Plasma Ball, Colres Machine, Escape Room, Plasma Grunt, a Munferno, an energy, I mean, a dark energy, an Umbreon. My favorite Eeveelution, an Umbreon. This is going over here, no matter what. Allergies, I hate them. Skyla, special energy, a Chimchar, an Infernape. Oh my gosh, an Absol. These two are going over here. Oh my gosh, dark energy, Lysandre. How do you say his name? Lysandre, I think. Another Colres, another Chimchar, a Snorlax. Energy retrieval, another Munferno, another Umbreon, dark energy, Professor's Letter, another Eevee, Plasma Frigate, another Trainer N, another Ultra Ball, Team Plasma Grunt, Colres Machine, Professor Juniper, a Flareon, another Flareon. How do you say his name? Getsy, Getsis, I think. Team Plasma Ball. Another Infernape. My goodness. Hard Charm. Another Chimchar. Special Energy, and last but not least, a Dark Energy. So much. My goodness. And look at all these foil fires. I just made myself a good collection. My gosh. So here are the Pokemon that I've collected today, plus these. Also these. So let's go through them all. An Infernape, a Flareon, an Umbreon, an Absol, another Infernape, an Umbreon, two Moltres EX, a Flareon, a Reverse Growlithe, a Holo Machamp, a Pidgeot EX, a Reverse Sandshrew, Reverse Raichu, reverse Arcanine, reverse Nidoran, a reverse Metapod, a reverse Charmander, and a Nine Tails break card. We did good today. Now, if I could get this last card. Now, that will be it for the unboxing. So, like this video, subscribe for more unboxings, and until next time, bye gamers.